Well, friction testing directly replicates the interaction between the tire and the roadway surface. We get the friction value for a road, and in a curve, you have accelerated polishing going on due to the forces in the curve. The friction tester helps you find the problem sites or the sites that are going to be where the crashes happen.